Did you catch this in the trailer for Season 2? Aegon Targaryen soldiers wear the green of House Hightower, coupled with heraldry of a yellow dragon, instead of the typical red one of House Targaryen. The yellow is supposed to represent Aegon's golden yellow dragon Sunfire, who we barely saw in Season 1. Hopefully they introduce the golden boy Sunfire in Episode 1.